कल्पना चावला इज द फर्स्ट लेडी फ्रॉम इंडिया हु गोज इन स्पेस। नासा सिलेक्ट 7 क्रू मेंबर्स एंड कल्पना चावला इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड न्यू थिंग्स इन स्पेस। इन 16 जनवरी 2003 ऑल ऑफ देम सिट इन चेयर ऑन कोलंबिया स्पेस सेटल स्पेस क्राफ्ट। नंबर 1 ऑर्बिटल्स ऑफ लेफ्ट विंग गेट ब्रोक व्हेन कोलंबिया स्पेस सेटल गेट स्टार्टेड। सम पार्ट ऑफ स्पेस क्राफ्ट गेट क्रैक्ड एंड इट डायरेक्टली गोज इन ऑर्बिटल्स ऑफ लेफ्ट विंग एंड थर्मल इंसुलेशन गेट ब्लोन अप। ड्यूरिंग द टाइम व्हेन स्पेस क्राफ्ट गोज इन स्पेस साइंटिस्ट फ्रॉम अर्थ रियलाइज दैट देयर हैड सम प्रॉब्लम in Columbia space shuttle, but they give this information to the astronauts when they goes in space. Michael Anderson take the toolkit from Columbia space shuttle and try to repair the part in spacecraft, but nothing work. David Brown, one of crew member in spacecraft, realize that if they use plastic material on the left side of spacecraft, then there has a chance that this spacecraft can survive up to 15 days. All the crew members from Kalpana Chawla group started to work on his idea and finally they make that thing happen. But the hard part is, one of thermal insulation part they get forget to bring. This thermal insulation part is currently not available for them. All of them start to cry because there has number 2 thermal insulation another part get damaged. If you don't know what thermal insulation, then pay attention. It is an object that can be used to cool the spacecraft when spacecraft goes in Earth atmosphere. But currently it is damaged now. When spacecraft try to land on Earth surface, inside temperature get very hot and suddenly it get burst. All the astronauts in spacecraft die on it. At 7:30 PM, people on Earth come outside from home and they see parts of spacecraft start to come in Earth. All the money invested in STS-107 getting lost. All people which sit in spacecraft get immediately die, and Kalpana Chawla too. Some people from Kalpana Chawla family says that she knows secret about aliens from Area 51. That's why in order to hide their secret, scientists already sent damage the material on spacecraft so that when it enters in Earth atmosphere, thermal insulation get burst. Please subscribe.